got nightmares in my head, I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear. That my mind fills up into a creature, and it haunts me somewhere much deeper.
Anxiety, filling up every space, no privacy. And silently, it could build and build until you finally see. Whoa, it's taking over, damn no closure, moving closer. No exposure, I just wanna be a loner. Some can't stay sober, looking over all their shoulders, like moving boulders just to get out of the home. It sucks, I've had enough, I don't wanna feel the stuck under the rug, all my problems that I shove.
I got nightmares in my head, I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear. That my mind fills up into a creature, and it haunts me somewhere much deeper. I got nightmares in my head, I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear. That my mind fills up into a creature, and it haunts me somewhere much deeper.
I've been feeling weird, I can't seem to focus good enough. Nothing's really clear, sometimes it could be a little tough. I just need to feel like the end's in sight for me. But let's be really real, anxiety can foggy all this stuff. I've been feeling weird, I can't seem to focus good enough. Nothing's really clear, sometimes it could be a little tough. I just need to feel like the end's in sight for me. But let's be really real, anxiety can foggy all this stuff.
It sucks when you finally feel like giving up. Oh God, no luck. Everything feels like you're sticky stuck. I'm lost, handcuffed to the bed where I sleep. Don't give a fuck, can't stop, unplug. Feeling overwhelmed, I think I've had enough. Gotta find a way to get some energy. Gotta find someone who's a good friend of me. I need purpose to make it all worth it. I'm still searching and I'm still learning. I want a life that's filled with memories, not a life with regret in front of me. I need focus to keep me from hopeless psychosis if I keep moping.
I got nightmares in my head, I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear. That my mind fills up into a creature, and it haunts me somewhere much deeper.